Even now, still finding ways to help me. Stay there. Don't touch anything.
I touch what I want when I want, Brucey boy. You knew what's best for you. You'd quit giving orders and find me that key. Looking for this.
What's this? Oh, hi.
Tiffany.
I told you I'd find out what you got my dad mixed up in.
You're hiding in here?
This is much worse than I thought.
How'd you get in here?
You're not safe here. You have to hide.
What the hell are you doing with a secret room full of weapons?
How'd you get in here?
What's going on here, Bruce?
With his thumbprint.
What's all this for?
It's not what it looks like.
You gotta believe me, Tiffany. This is not what it looks like.
Oh, really? A man who hates guns doesn't produce them in secret. I came looking for answers, but I didn't expect this. You're in much deeper than I thought.
Bruce?
These people you're with. I saw on the cameras what they did to that guard. To Regina.
They'll do the same to you, or worse. Get out of sight.
Bruce!
How the hell did she get in this
here? Huh?
There's only one way in or out, right?
Hey, I know you. We met at your father's funeral.
John.
Okay, Bruce. No need to get physical. I get it. We'll be as quiet as lab rats.
Where's Harley?
But what about Harley? I mean, she's gonna want to know about your, friend here. What am I supposed to tell her?
This will be our little secret.
You don't have to say anything to her, John, okay? It can be our secret.
In Arkham, I was well known for my discretion.
Oh, well, good.
All the guards confided in me.
They did?
I don't like lying to Harley, but I'll do it for you, Bruce.
Why, thank you.
What I really need is the Phalanx key. You give me that, I can go out there and, you know, make Harley happy.
You can have the key. Just leave Tiffany out of it. Okay.
You mean this thing?
Oh.
That's it?
You've got to be kidding, Bruce. You can't give these psychos anything from this lab.
Hey, now. No need to get personal. We're all on the same side, remember?
Come on, Bruce. You know how dangerous this tech could be in the wrong hands.
Yoo-hoo! What the hell is going on in there?
I'm asking you to trust me.
I've been honest with you every step of the way. Now I need you to trust me. Please.
Preach.
It's a little too late for that.
Oh, well.
Ah! Oops.
Tiffany.
I like that yell. That was cute. Oh, she's doomed.
Well, how about that? Looks like Brucey boy's got more than just technology in his vault. Keeps his little squeezes down here, too.
That's
just let her go,
not
Harley.
My squeeze.
I don't think I will. Not without knowing who this vicious little sweetie pie is.
I kinda like her, but I don't know whether to smooch her or smash her head in.
You might want to smooch her?
Tell me who she is to you? Or am I gonna have to find out
the
hard way?
She's just an employee.
She's a new hire at Wayne Enterprises, okay? A lab assistant. Trust me, she's not a threat.
That's a real shame, Brucey.
You're gonna have to pay a fortune in workers' comp.
No, we can't let this happen.
You people killed my dad, didn't you? He crashed my father's funeral. And now you're here raiding his lab!
I whacked a bunch of people in my time, sure. But I don't think your old man's on my list.
This
then
is
again,
so bad.
I sometimes lose track of the names.
I can't believe you'd associate with these maniacs! These killers!
Oh, sweetheart. Mr. Suit and Tie ain't just an associate.
Oh, jeez.
He's a bad, bad man. He wants to be one of us. Ain't that right, Brucey?
Oh, God.
Came to us for help with a mutual enemy. Now you want to be part of the family.
I can't say that in front of her.
At least that's what you've been saying.
I'm nothing like you.
I'm nothing like you, Harley. I'm not a murderer.
That's not what I wanted to hear.
Relationship with Tiffany changed, hopefully not, hopefully for the better then? That's my stomach. That's my...
Not bad.
Ribcage, maybe. Relationship with Harley
go.
Also changed.
It wasn't about her.
It was about seeing where he stands.
But go easy on him, Harley. Bruce is loyal. He got us the key. Mm-hmm. We found it in the vault. Right on the counter.
Hmm. Is that a fact?
Yep.
Maybe we don't need to kill ya.
That's good news.
At least not yet.
Oh, well. Hmm. Take what I can get.
It don't look like nothing special.
You got what you wanted. Now let's just get out of here.
Load that thing up too, John. I need it. Hurry it up.
Don't use it around the phalanx key. It'll make it... It won't work then. A little heavy, John? Wayne Manor, 5:49 p.m.
Bruce!
I've had a hell of a day.
Are you all right?
Have some whiskey? Straight up.
I'm fine, Alfred.
I was keeping an eye on you over the security feed.
Well, breaking into my own company was unexpected.
My heart stopped when I saw that mad woman coming at Tiffany.
Yep.
I was certain she was going to kill her. That young woman is smarter than both of us, Bruce.
Probably.
It's only a matter of time before she puts the rest of the pieces together. You know what she's like. She won't stop digging until she gets to the truth. Maybe we should just... tell her. I've always regretted not being more honest with you about your father's life. Don't make the same mistake I did. She shouldn't be left guessing.
Trying to protect
Tiffany's safety is more important than the truth.
Just be careful you don't drive her away. With regards to tonight's other catastrophes, your night watchman got a nasty lump on the head, but don't worry, he'll be fine. I've already arranged for him to get a generous payout and an extended vacation.
Well, that's worth it.
And replaced tonight's offending security camera feed with dummy footage.
You're the man, Alfred.
As for Regina, I'm afraid your fashion consultant's cover story is going to cause more problems.
Oh, just tell her...
Your encounter there was too bizarre to be ignored.
Yep.
After what went on, it'll be a challenge to smooth things over with her.
Especially when she pushed her against the elevator wall like
that.
Coming
so fast. One thing after another.
I trust you'll do what's right.
You're always so good at this, Alfred. You'll figure out the right thing.
Yes, I suppose I will.
Alfred, remember.
Bruce. I know we agreed there was no better way to get to Bane. And believe me, I want to see these monsters pay for what they've done.
Well, I hope it works.
But this whole masquerade... with John and Harley, well, frankly, it's exhausting.
You're telling me. Oh! Someone's looking for the bats.
Well, be careful, and good luck.
GCPD, 7:16 p.m. Took me that long to get in costume and get out here? It's like an hour and a half, almost. Boo. Those things will kill you.
Those things will kill you. Consider quitting.
Consider quitting.
You sound like my daughter.
You best remember that, Gordon.
You're welcome. It's information on Harlene Quinzel from sealed records we dug up at the coroner's office.
Press E to take. USB drive. So she's a doctor?
Harlene Quinzel's father committed suicide after decades of struggling with mental illness.
Tough story. Quinzel was a devoted, successful doctor.
That's a big screw on that batlight.
But she couldn't save him. Must have been hard on her. The trauma of her father's death caused her breakdown, turned her into the monster she is today.
I know what she's done, but I can't help but feel a little sorry for her.
Yeah, we didn't see her.
It's gotta be rough on a person, going through all that.
Save it for her victims.
Save your sympathy for her victims, Jim. The woman is a menace.
Gordon, remember that.
Gordon,
speaking of menaces.
Dismissed. This is still my goddamn station house.
He's forgetting I'm the one who can make or break his career right now. You only remind me every other minute.
Clearly, I need a better method of getting the message across.
Grow up, both of you.
You're both behaving like children.
Watch your tone, Batman.
Never.
Well, what? You'll put him on timeout?
Put me in
the
corner?
I've been lenient with you so far, but don't push me.
Nobody puts Batman in a corner.
She's got some kind of leverage on you, doesn't she?
Yeah, like a big freaking robot.
She's jammed you up somehow. Just say the word. I'll appeal to the mayor, the governor, whatever it takes to get her off your back. I'll do whatever I can to help you.
Please don't get involved.
Jim, listen to me. I need you to let me handle this.
I've still got your back, no matter what.
Go on, won't forget that. I'm trying to help him not
I
get completely fired.
I don't want to hear it.
Tell her.
Just supposed to come to Gotham, put the chains on Riddler and his gang, and get the hell out. I'm just saying, this city gets under your skin fast.
So get out.
Know what I mean? This laid plans and all that.
I appreciate your efforts. Well, not really.
Even so, it's good that you and your people are here.
Thanks. I guess you locals see it differently. Agent Avesta. She fought to get on this assignment, you know?
Oh, yeah?
Wanted to see her old neighborhood. Wanted to see you. Her hometown hero.
The Bat fan.
She wanted to impress you.
She failed.
She admires what you do for the people of the city. Your respect is important to her.
And it almost got her killed.
Her enthusiasm almost got her killed.
It didn't, though.
Excuse me.
Because of you. That's the part you need to focus on.
Okay.
So,
yet because of me, it all
Wayne
happened in the first
Enterprises.
Place.
Heard you made some new friends.
You're having me followed.
All right.
Thanks to you, these very bad people have an EMP and a key that'll open every lock I would want to keep bolted shut.
Keep forgetting she really knows
They're
everything.
They're clearly planning something. The stakes are too high to leave anything to chance. You know, I actually considered asking you to infiltrate Riddler's gang. Before everything blew up.
Literally.
I knew I could count on you to get me close to them. Close to Bane.
You don't want me close to him.
You're good at this. Seems like you've already won Harley Quinn's trust.
They haven't accepted me yet.
What you saw was just a test.
An operation like theirs requires someone with your resources. As long as you don't blow it, they're gonna want to keep Bruce Wayne around until they take him for all they can. Get them away from their base of operations. Somewhere, they'll be exposed. When they're all together, out in the open, contact me. I'll be standing by, ready to ambush. We'll take them down when they're at their most vulnerable.
You're just itching to ambush.
Sound good? They'll never know what hit them.
Lupin Gordon.
You need to involve Gordon.
Don't tell me how to run my operation.
His people know this city better than anyone.
And they have their hands filled with other priorities right now.
Oh, jeez.
Batman. If it gets bad for you, just remember. We're out here. When you're in deep like this, you need friends.
Thanks for considering my request.
Let's say everything goes pear-shaped, and you get stuck in there longer than you'd like.
Pear-shaped?
Then what's right, what's wrong, it all gets blurry. And guess what? That's okay. Because you're going to have to do some blurry things that you are not proud of.
Blurry things.
You hear me? That's just how these kinds of operations go down.
I'll do whatever it takes.
Whatever I have to do to put these scum away, I'm sure I'll get over it.
That's the spirit.
Bye. Don't let the chimney hit you in the ass on the way out. John, you're in. Corner of something.
Oh, I'm in.
Something.
Just don't stay embedded any longer than necessary.
I'll be in and out, Alfred. Just long enough to figure out their plans.
There's a word.
Good luck, Bruce.
Embedded.
Stay safe.
Not exactly too safe. Oh, God, look at him. He does look like a thug. Well, sort of.
Right. Here we go.
That hat, though. Hello. Old 5 points, whatever that is, 8:27 p.m.
Hey now!
welcome to our little hideaway and home away from home, the end of the line.
Welcome, Bruce.
We're happy to have you.
Yeah, sure you are.
Thanks, John.
You said you'd kill him after you got what you needed.
So what? Ain't a girl allowed to change her mind?
Could someone get me out of these handcuffs, please?
Tell me why I shouldn't kill you.
Because you need my resources. John, a little help over here?
John, a little help here?
A real man would not need help. He would help himself.
I'm a fake man.
Not like that. He knows I'm his pal. Why wouldn't I help him? It's because we're pals.
I like the barbed wire.
The transport and the arms we require. You bring back a worthless aristocrat.
It's a nice
touch. Don't need his money. We have what we need to finish this.
Thanks to me. You need some color,
though. He ain't worthless, you overgrown bicep. He already got us an EMP device and the failing scheme. I'll betcha I can find a use for him.
I do not care how much these two swoon over you, Wayne. We don't want you here, and we don't need you here.
Oh, too damn bad.
What the hell?
John, turn it off!
Turn it off! Now!
Can you do something about this?
If you
It's Freeze.
Handcuff me?
What have you done?
I know it's Mr. Freeze. Nice.
You need to uncuff me.
Don't screw this up.
You fool!
You fool!
I can turn it off.
Make it stop, or I will seal you both in ice!
Okay.
Well, I swear, if you don't get that electricity back on immediately, I'll send you to a frozen hell.
Alright. Oh wait, I can choose all of them. Okay. What do I have to do? Turn all of them off? It says I have to match them to something. Turn off. I'm supposed to make them all match. So this one matches. How about this one? I don't know. I'm supposed to match. We got a time limit here or something? Wait, no! Yeah, I guess not. I was about to click that last thing. I think I had it.
It's free.
Now you'll never turn it off.
What have you done? Or I will seal you both in ice. I swear.
Max switches
electricity back on
to
immediately,
that.
I'll send you to a frozen hell.
This one is... That one should be right. That one should be right. First schematic... Oh, we got more? What? We're gonna die again. Matched remaining schematic? Hold on, I gotta hit that. Don't kill me. Is that right? Wait, this one's supposed to be red. Deactivated. Okay, killed. Yay. So why was that freaking you out exactly?
Well, at least we know that it works.
I must check on Nora. See how she is.
Yeah, go chill out, will ya?
You may have impressed these two, but I haven't made up my mind about crushing your skull.
Alright, will you let me know how that goes?
Everyone back to work!
What does 17 represent?
Who put you in charge?
Somebody has to give the orders.
What does a 17 on his chest mean?
That was a nice job before.
Well, thanks.
Come on up to my office.
Oh, boy. John's gonna get pissed. I'm coming to her office. I have to say I'm kind of intrigued, but John's gonna get pissed off.
Listen, Bruce.
Can John be pissed off?
I just wanna clear the air a little.
Do you?
You distanced yourself from us back at your office. I don't blame you after all the trouble I caused. You probably noticed I like to stir things up.
Nah, really?
It's a bad habit. And, well, it's made me more enemies than friends. I want to say I'm sorry for messing with your people.
Oh, that's her...
Your employees. I know
her degree?
They probably mean a lot to you.
Apology accepted.
Thank you, Harley. Your apology means a lot.
Really? You probably think I'm a terrible person, but I want you to understand. You've seen these animals I work with. In my business, you let your guard down for a second, you get torn to shreds.
I can only imagine.
I'm always pushing buttons. It's to keep people off balance, you know? Keep them guessing my next move. Keep the real me hidden.
Who is the real you?
Nobody can judge me for it. To be honest, I've been at it so long I don't even notice I'm doing it. It's just a part of who I am.
Smarter than I thought.
I'll be honest, Harley, I wasn't sure what to make of you. I'm impressed.
I'm gonna take that as a compliment. But don't push your luck.
Okay, buddy.
You ain't like these others. Bane's a powder keg. Freeze. Well, you saw Freeze. John's sweet. And believe me, he's got heaps of potential. But he's still a growing boy.
So who was Freeze talking about?
You, though? You got your head screwed on right.
Rhoda? Rhonda?
You're reasonable. I can work with reasonable. We're pulling a job tonight. I want you to be a part of it.
Great.
You already showed you know how to use that EMP better than any of these other clowns. I want you to come with.
Depends on the job.
A job? Sounds intriguing. What's the target?
I like you, Brucey, but I never give up all my secrets on a first date.
Oh, is that what this is?
It's need to know. And you don't need to know.
Yeah, I do. I'm
all
going with you.
All will be revealed eventually. Using that EMP, though, that's gonna make tonight's job a whole lot less messy. And that no-neck asshat Bane, he loves making a mess. People getting killed just makes his day. If you're gonna come with, you gotta convince the others.
Convince them?
It's a real pain in the ass sometimes, but you need a majority opinion for anything big. And bringing you along, well, you got some persuading to do. Let me know how I can help.
Okay. So, what's the story on Freeze?
So, what's the deal with Freeze? He's... unique.
You mean why he's blue and wrapped up in machinery?
Yeah, that.
Accident in the lab. Here's the thing about Freeze. Only thing he gives two hoots about is his wife. He gave up everything to try and save her when she got sick. And I mean everything. Job, health, soul, the whole shebang.
She's dead.
Frozen stiff. Keeps her on ice in the next room while he searches for a cure. Ain't that just kooky? I mean, it explains why he flipped when the EMP went off. But seriously, who does that?
How romantic.
I don't know. Sounds pretty romantic to me.
Bruce, you big softy. I suppose you could see it that way. That's just made him into such an angry person. You know? It's tearing him up inside. Talking about his wife is the only way to get Freeze to pay attention to you.
Okay.
But watch yourself. His attention ain't always a good thing.
So I guess whoever... We're gonna use the EMP on this job. I guess whoever we're going against uses technology to... at least a somewhat moderate extent. I don't think Bane likes me. I don't know if I should be talking about her father. That might set her off.
I get the feeling Bane doesn't like me very much.
That knucklehead respects strength and loyalty. Show him you got those, and he'll come around. He's a man's man. I don't got much time for all that burly machismo, but sit him down for a beer or something. He'll hear what you gotta say. He may kill you when you're done, but at least he'll listen.
Well, there's that. okay. I'm sorry about your father.
Listen, I know about your father. About how you tried to help him.
He was a lost cause that made himself a shotgun lunch. What's that got to do with the price of tea in China?
Shotgun lunch.
You trying to get in my head, Brucey?
I've lost a parent, too.
Look, I lost my parents, too.
I know the story. Everyone in this goddamn town knows the story. It don't make you president of the Dead Parents Club.
Hello?
If I wanted to talk about my pop, I wouldn't have had those records hidden. Which brings me to thinking, how the hell would you know a thing like that?
Oh,
you
yeah.
You snooping around my private life? You got some inside track I don't know about.
Put the gun down, honey.
You're gonna shoot me?
That's what guns are for, aren't they?
Put that away before I...
What was that? I can't hear ya.
Okay. I didn't expect
you
that.
You snooping around my private life?
I have
you
friends in high
track
places.
I don't know about.
I have connections, Harley. Good ones. I dig up everything I can on potential business partners.
A background check? I guess that's only fair.
Okay, that was the right answer.
Friends?
Yeah. Still friends.
And still alive.
To be honest, I'm impressed you found that out. Just don't bring it up again.
Noted. Okay, that was funny. So now I have to go around and talk to everybody and prove ourselves or something. What's he doing? I know what he's doing. He's punching tires. A mural. Look at the mural.
Spirit of unity? Not really what I'm sensing from this group.
Not really. The Atom! I want to join forces with other heroes. Like the Creeper and stuff. They keep throwing that in there. The Creeper's freaking awesome. He's like a good Joker. Anything over here to look at? Or we just walk back here for no reason. I guess we walk back here for no reason. Okay. Oh. Yeah, I'm done in her office. If I go back in there without talking to these people, she might just shoot me again. Take me to hell, it says. Wes Craven's last movie, I think? Crossing the Bridge of Doom? Or John's house? Yeah, I'll go in John's house. Nice instruments of destruction. Anything else going around this side? No. Ha ha, Sienna. I get it. What's that? Those books?
Hey, buddy! It's always so good to see you. Like, so good.
Always good to see you, John.
I've been wanting to say, Bruce, thanks for helping me out before, and your office, making me look good.
I tried.
I actually thought you'd be mad about what happened before Wayne Enterprises. You know, Harley really seemed to be...
Not at all. Harley and I talked and talked about how lame you are.
Huh?
It was by far the longest we've ever talked without her losing interest. It was great. I should have known right when we pinky sweared that everything would work out great.
Harley wants me to try to get in good with Bane and Freeze.
I think you're well on your way to doing just that.
Do you?
I've been doing, you know, what I can to help, too. You didn't catch it? When it looked like Bane might kill you, I set off that EMP, you know, as a distraction.
Well, that's why I did that.
Thought it might give you a chance to show off your technical skills in front of Freeze. That's the only thing I think he really respects.
That wasn't an accident?
That was intentional? John, how did you manage to do that?
No Bane was going to kill you? Seemed like a safe bet.
No, Lucius would have put safeguards on the EMP to keep you from doing exactly what you did.
Then I guess we both got really lucky. And wouldn't you know it, you nailed it. You already know I like you, Bruce. You better get cracking on getting those other guys to like you, too. Because I don't want to have to watch what happens if they don't.
Thanks. So we get to look at stuff. Examine the empty space.
Did you have one here?
Oh, that spot was for Batman.
Batman?
You like Batman.
What's not to like? I only saw him for a second in Arkham, but... Aw, man, I'd love to see him again.
Oh, you just might do that. How about this photo? Oh, it doesn't look like she wants to be in those photos.
Think she really brightens up the room. A 1,000-watt face!
How'd you two meet?
Same way you and I met. In Arkham. She found me at a dark time and gave me a reason to live out here and experience all this. I don't see how we aren't destined to be together. It just wouldn't make any sense.
How about this photo? Oh. Is that your version of Photoshop? I don't have anything to say about that. Oh. Cerveza.
Prisca.
Now, Bane loves that beer. I bought some for when I need to talk to him. He's scarier than anybody in Arkham.
Well, I got it. I'll give it to him. Maybe that'll give me an edge. I just noticed he's sitting in a wheelchair. Is the only chair you got in this place is a wheelchair. Alright. So, see if we can talk to Bane without getting brutally killed. What's it say? Venom Lab? Lots of stuff he takes. So obviously yeah, he's a wrestler, or he was a wrestler. I wanted this other thing. Not that. Isn't it? I'm looking at the thing behind him, yeah, posters.
And now I see where Bane gets his fashion sense.
That's all we had to say about that. It's only 45 pounds. Let's look at the goons first. I don't know. I gotta walk over there so I could look at them from there.
What the hell do you want?
Bane doesn't want us talking to him. Get out of here.
I just wanted to look at you. EMP shielding.
EMP shielding. This material will keep whatever it's insulating from being affected by the EMP blast.
Right. Hence the term shielding. Give beer.
I just thought you looked thirsty.
Go.
Please, come.
When did he say thank you?